first live concert I remember going to. I went to Electric Six, a band from Detroit, which I absolutely adore and I still love to this day. And me and my friends at the time at school, we absolutely loved it. So they were playing in Bristol and I'd saved my lunch money to buy some vodka before we went to the show. So of course I didn't eat all day. So by the time it got to about 6 o'clock in the evening, we managed to go to the shop, which would serve, you know, kids under 18. I won't name the shop. Off license, as we call it in the UK. They gave us a bottle of vodka. I drank the majority of this vodka. I then went to light a joint. I'd only really started smoking weed, so I drank pretty much, you know, a good half of this bottle of vodka on an empty stomach. A 16-year-old kid wearing a vest and a big glitter cape in mid-November, so it had been very cold. I then sparked up the joint in the queue. I then went to an alleyway, collapsed, and I nearly died of hypothermia. I then was rushed to hospital and I had my stomach pumped. I then woke up to hospital lights like this, pretty much, and my dad was next to me. And the first thing I said was, did I miss Electric Six? And he said, yes, you did. And that was my first ever concert.
Just been on.